Natural remedies to get rid of gynecomastia fast. Gynecomastia can be a serious problem for many boys and men. In fact, it is said that 1/3 of the population experiences or has experienced man boobs at some point in their lives. Gynecomastia is a growth of breast in men, just like women. It can be caused by many factors, mainly related to hormones and overweight. Gynecomastia can lead to low self-esteem and low self-confidence, and afflicted wants to get rid of it as soon as possible. First, Tribulus terrestris. This is a herb which is said to be effective in treatment of gynecomastia. The herb helps by stimulating the pituitary glands to produce non-luteinizing hormones, which in turn stimulate the gonads to produce more of the hormone testosterone. Second, phytoestrogen. Take a diet, which helps to reduce the amount of estrogen in the diet. Foods like soy and flax seeds help because they decrease the total amount of circulating estrogen in the body and may actually minimize the appearances of man breast. The flax seeds in your diet may actually help to bring down your blood cholesterol level, which in turn may help to bring down the fatty deposit that have accumulated in the chest area. Third, red clover. Red clover has phytoestrogens, which helps to reduce the estrogen in the body. It is a herb, which can be consumed in the form of tea. You can also consume red clover in the form of supplements for the best results. Fourth, exercise. Nothing works like exercise in helping to lose weight. Engage in some sort of cardiovascular exercise like running, which will help you to lose weight. Once you get rid of the body fats and bring your body fat percentage down, you will automatically start looking slimmer and flatter from the chest. Fifth, weight training. Another way of toning and reducing the size of the chest muscle is with the help of strength or weight training. Ask a fitness trainer to help you with your problem. You will need to do high intensive and internal training and lift moderately heavy weights to tone up your chest area. Do exercises like bench press, incline bench press, and decline bench press for the best results. Incorporate chest flies as they target the deeper pectoral muscles, thus giving you contoured chest without extra flaps. Sixth, diet. Besides weight training and exercises, it is important to control your diet. Without diet control, no amount of exercise will be of any use. You will need to cut down on your calories intake and eat foods which have more fibers. Eat a good amount of fruits, vegetables, and lean proteins to shed excessive weight. This will help the weight to come off from the chest area as well. Seventh, drink more water. Gynecomastia may get exacerbated by not drinking enough water. Accumulated fluids may lead to a lot of fluid retention in the body. This can easily be alleviated by drinking more water, which in turn will help to flush out the toxins from the body and make you look slimmer. Eighth, avoid excess salt. Excess salt intake will increase the amount of water retained in your body. This happens due to extra salt consumption. Have no more than a pinch of salt in our meals, especially if you are also on a weight reduction program.
Thanks for watching.